26 has been a failure. We need to phase out, not phase down, subsidy. We need to fund adaptation and loss in the global south. We need to pay reparations for the damage we have caused.